What's going on? It's Face Goodies back with one of my amazing, not really, but one of my YouTube videos. I'm gonna be answering questions, but today is Road to Level 50. I'm not quite sure. This might have to be a two-part video. I am about 18,000 away. It's probably will be a two-part video. We got to do like three or four matches. But I hope that I can get level 50 on camera. I'm doing this video about 9:45 in the morning. I don't have basketball today because today's Wednesday. I hope you guys are enjoying your Wednesday. And I forgot to answer this question in the last video. Eric asked me, why do you switch your guns like every time you spawn? Well, Eric, I don't know if the gun is right for me and that. And I just like to change it up a little bit. I know, and if you guys do want this, you guys can just leave a comment down below. If you guys want a certain gun gameplay with an attachment, Call of Duty Black Ops 2, Black Ops 1, Modern Warfare 2 and 3. So I don't think I have all the guns in Modern Warfare 2. So just think about Modern Warfare 2, Black Ops 2, same thing. I don't have all the guns. I'm gonna be like level 7 or level 8 in those, because I prestige, of course, guys. So you guys might just want to do this game, and I'm only level like 20 something on both Modern Warfare's. So yeah, just leave a comment down below. Make sure to just leave the comment, and if you guys do enjoy the Black Ops series and you want me to keep doing it even if we get level 50, I can, but I know it's not a big hit on the channel. It's something I do a lot, but it's not a big hit. Like, we get views, but we don't get as much as views as we would in Black Ops 2 or Madden or something. Speaking of Madden, guys, if you guys do want a Madden video, I don't care what we do, guys. Just leave the comment down below, and I will do it. Remember the games that I have, though. I believe, yeah, I have my 11-year checkup today, so I think I'm going to Walmart, and right next to Walmart is a GameStop, so I can bring my $60 that I have, and I can stop at Walmart. So, yeah. Hope you guys are having a nice day yourself. It might not be Wednesday when you guys watch this. Could be a month after I upload this video. I don't know. Yeah, it is Road to Level 50. And I talked about this series a long time ago. And guess what, guys? I nearly forgot about it. I was just playing it. I got online. And I'm like, I want to do a video, but I don't know what to do it of. And I got it in the back of my head. I'm like, oh yeah, I have to do the road to level 50. And I waited. I was at 20,000. I'm like, I'm not going to get that in one video. I'm not going to get this probably in one video. But if you guys enjoy the Black Ops, just leave a comment saying you can keep doing this a little bit more. It is my channel, guys, so whatever. But I will be changing it up a little bit. As you guys know, this is a gaming channel, not really a vlog or anything. And I saw that, like, a way to get your channel better is to mix it up a little bit. And I'm trying, guys. I'm trying hard, but it is a gaming channel. That's why I'm gonna go to GameStop and I'm gonna buy something cool, but I don't know what. I don't know what. Okay, I was up here once and a kid called me a hacker because I killed him and he watched Final Kill Cam. I was up here for the 74th kill, 75th kill, and like, I was firing them like from way back there. and I sniped him, and he's like, you hacker, how do you get up there? You can't get up there. I'm like, yeah, you can, it's easy as pie. Gotti. See, my voice is changing. I don't know why. Either I have a cold or something. Or I'm going through puberty. I'm only 11, so I should not be going through puberty yet. Actually, dude, I could be. And, I mean, it might not be different for you. I know when you guys watch my videos, my voice is not how it sounds. Trust me, it's a lot deeper. It's not that deep. And guys, don't ask for an AK-47 gameplay until I'm the level in Modern Warfare, because I already did do an AK-47 gameplay. Just go down in my YouTube channel and you should find it, guys. If you guys want to see an AK-47 gameplay. So yeah, I've been doing some nice videos for you guys, and I want you guys, if you guys have not yet, please subscribe. I just want you guys to subscribe, I want you guys to leave thumbs up. If you guys, please, if you have not commented yet, if you guys have not subscribed yet, just do that, guys, and even if you guys won't watch my videos, just please just subscribe. Oh, are these friendly or enemy? I don't know. Let's get it off here just in case. I don't even think this is a safe spot. I need to go way up there. Friendly, okay, good. We're crushing right now. I want to get the final count. Ah! Okay, so we're 5-16. That's kind of bad. As you guys can see, I'm 15,000 away now. All the highest kill streak. I never got this. I don't have it anymore. I did have it, but I don't anymore. So I hope you guys enjoyed the first match. I wasn't quite sure if we did have basketball in it, so I went to the place that I was supposed to go, and we didn't. And it was like tennis day or volleyball or whatever, so. Yeah. Badu, 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 ba. Should I use a scorpion, guys? Leave a comment down below. This night, this gun. Yeah, we'll use it for you guys in this second match. All scorpion here, guys. If I gave you my opinion on the scorpion, it sucks balls. I mean, it really is. I don't like submachine guns. The only really submachine gun I like, oh, there's two actually. It would probably be the AK-47U and the PM63. Eric, once I hit level 50 on this, I probably will start the Black Ops gameplay. Black Ops, campaign. Eric, leave a comment down below if you want me to do the whole series. That's any of you guys who watch this video. The whole series, or just, like, parts. Like, I mean, like, you guys just want to see the first level, do you want to see all the levels, I don't know, just leave the comment. Guys, just ask me questions down below, any question, really, and I will answer it in my next video. I will answer it in my next video, guys, so, again, if you guys just leave the comment, I will get right back to you in my next video. And I will definitely answer it. And I want to get better. I want to get better at YouTube so we can start doing QAs, question and answer. So I can ask your question. We only get like 2 questions and stuff. I don't think that's enough. I need like 5. So yeah. Guys, just again, just please subscribe. That's all I need. It's like 30 subscribers and I'll be happy, dandy. I mean, we got 100 draw. I would like... We did this channel for like a good chunk of time. I bet you we could get 100. We're already almost a year in and we don't even have 30, which is kind of poor. But again, guys, the first couple of times I wasn't on Xbox Live, and I bet y'all people came across my channel and this guy's not on Xbox Live. He's doing bots. I'm not gonna watch this guy. Well, guys are coming across my channel for the first time, just please subscribe. It'd be awesome if you do. I'll give you guys a shout out if you guys do subscribe for sure. So yeah, if you guys subscribe, I will give you guys a shout out. Trust me, I only know like 3 of my subscribers, guys. So that is amazing that some of you guys I don't even know. Again, if you guys do have Xbox Live, please just send me a friend request on Xbox 360, on Xbox Live. Send me a friend request, tell me that you watch my videos, or if you come across me. You guys want to know my name on Xbox, it's EvilEye456 if you guys don't already know. What else? I'm sad that our Black Ops 3 doesn't work. I mean, one of our best videos was on that. We got 54 views. That was just amazing. Only if all 54 of these people subscribed, then I would be like, I demand to get this game fixed. But I really don't. Like, all 54 of you guys subscribed who watched that video, that would be awesome. Okay, let's get into this gameplay. Let's get into the countdown to level 50. Eric, I'm doing what you told me to. Like, play with the one gun for a little bit and then change it. Enemy sensor incoming. Enemy spy plane incoming. Ah! Okay, that time I want to use this gun. Because we have not used it yet. Make sure guys go check me out on social media. I'm probably on that more than I am on YouTube now. Make sure to go check me out on Snapchat as Michael the Hulk. Twitter as either Michael Padgett or Michael the Hulk. Go check me out on Musical.ly as Michael the Hulk. And go check me out on Instagram as MichaelIsAwesome2.0. As that, you guys can probably already figure out what my name is. Michael. You guys don't already know that used to be my YouTube name, Michael Padgett. My name. Yeah, see this, buddies? This is gold. Boom. Bye-bye. Guys, anybody, if you guys want me to do a reacting video again, trust me, I'm pretty sure I fixed what the problem was in that video. Guys, just leave the comment down below if you guys want another reacting video. I will definitely do one. What do you got? I really like the gun. I might put that gun in my class. That was nice. We had fun, huh? I hate that guy. I had to just shoot him. And him. That came out of nowhere, unexpectedly. That happened. I don't know how that happened. Dude, why was that guy not shooting at me? That was not exactly how I wanted to go plan. I'm sorry, guys, about not uploading yesterday. I was in the middle of a video when I had this weird pain. Like, it was weird, but I think I got stung by a bee. Legit, I don't know, but it might have been. It was like a bruised area that it looked like I got stung. I'm pretty sure it did. How stupid of me. But yeah, it went away. I haven't felt it since yesterday. And then went over the Black Ops 2 video. I was doing really nice. I was doing really good. And the reason why I didn't upload it, because I stopped it in the middle of a match. I shut my Xbox off. I went upstairs. I went back outside. Like 10 minutes after I felt the pain. But yeah, it was fine. 16 and 13. We are how much away? I don't know. I'm hoping to hang out with Beast Mode K today. We're gonna go to the tennis. Oh, 10,000 away. Hoping to go to the tennis court. Bring some snacks and stuff. We'll be there for like 2 or 3 hours. Probably 2. That's it. Guys, we might actually do this in this video. We're gonna do two more matches. So this one and the next one. And maybe we can do it. Probably have to be 2 parts. Even if I hit level 50 in the next video, I will for surely like still do the extra gameplays. If you guys want to see more 4 matches and 3 matches, I like 3. Okay, we're leaving this because I hate this map, guys. I'm not playing on that map. I suck at it. I don't like it. Usually I wouldn't care what map, but I care that map now. Might take a little bit, probably not, but still just gonna look. I'm gonna probably put in the G11, maybe. Again, guys, if you guys want to see a class set up in this video, don't forget I have ghosts, guys. I got that working again. Leave a comment down below if you guys want to see a ghost video. I might upload one next week, Monday, if you guys want. If not, sooner. I was thinking like next week, Monday in my mind. I don't know why. It's because now that I'm gonna be done with this game, I'm probably not gonna be on it for a while. Now that I'm about to be done with this game, I'm probably going to go to Modern Warfare 2 and then Modern Warfare 3. Guys, maybe comment down below which one I should do, Modern Warfare 2 or Modern Warfare 3. I don't know, guys, yet. I'm deciding that. Now, I'm going to take a big break on Black Ops 2 because I'm so high for see. Probably the only time I'm gonna play Black Ops 2 is if I'm having a sleepover with somebody and like. Wait, we can't play two players on MW2. That's when we want each other all the time. Because we can't go online, which is so stupid. But yeah. Not doing too bad with Scorpion today. Yeah, then that happens. I'm not gonna go that way, that's a long way. Oh, dude, we joined in LA. I'm not gonna count that, guys. I'm not gonna count that. I don't know. How long are we in this video? 20 minutes of it? So yeah, I'm not gonna count that. I'm gonna... I gotta get this Kleenex from... Here. Yeah, guys, Kleenex box is my holder right now. I use, like, cups and stuff to hold it. But, yeah. That's a basic way. It's, like, no money involved. I don't need to put money into this, but I do, kind of. I want it better. The PS4, I'm not quite sure where it's gonna go, guys. I don't know if it's gonna stay down here. My Xbox is gonna go upstairs, or if my PS4 is gonna go upstairs, my Xbox is gonna stay down here. I'm saying, like, in my room, it's gonna be harder to record in my room because there's no place to put it because my bed pretty much takes up my whole room. If you guys saw in the house to it video, go check that out. That's What the Frick. Something like that. It wasn't that long ago, but it was kind of stupid. I didn't know who. I started with Unfair Mario, and then went to Slither, and Slither was lagging. And that's my room, and then talked, and then gave a house tour. Yeah. And if guys are wondering, you guys can set up your own YouTube channel. Even if you guys don't have Xbox Live, just take a tablet or a phone, put it up against like a cup or something, especially if you're gaming, and just scroll in to your TV, or if you can't scroll in, just get the recorder really close to the TV, and boom, there you go. You can start recording, and boom, you got your own YouTube channel. Set it up, give it your name. I hope you guys like. I changed the background for my YouTube channel. I changed the logo. It's kind of cool. Kind of cool logo. It's a map shake. Nobody spawning back here? Ah! Everybody's probably in the middle, and somebody's gonna probably spawn back there and shoot me back. That's happened before, that's why I'm saying that. See? Got one of them! I got one of the suckers! Till that guy just came up and boom, got me. So yeah, guys. If you guys want me to read off the subscribers, just leave a comment down below who are all the subscribers. He's wacky, guys. My mom made her own YouTube channel legit. She hasn't uploaded a video, but she's got her background, she's got a logo. It's called Best Mom Ever, guys. If you guys want to go subscribe to her, please do that. I don't know if she'll do a video or if I'm going to do a video for her. Or what. But, yeah, I don't know how she found my YouTube channel. She just did. And then I got saying Best Mom Ever subscribe to YouTube channel. I'm like, what? How did my mom find this out? Kinda cool. She's a good, she's a nice person, guys. As you guys can see, I did not vlog in Florida. I did the Disney Castle thing. I showed you guys, you know, how it lights up and stuff. Yeah, I showed you guys that. That is a good hiding spot. Until that happened. Oh my god. I wish like all the cards were more like this, cause all they gotta do is spend money on. I mean, you gotta get levels to get the guns. I really like the Famous, and I really like the AK-47. I used to like the Python, but now I don't because it moves too much, especially when you rapid fire it. What is the thing with everybody in these RPGs? Oh my god. RPG, 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 RPG. I strongly advise you to get, if you guys don't have this in your class in Black Ops, I strongly advise you guys to do put this gun in your class. And you guys don't have this game and you have Black Ops 3 for like, if you have Black Ops 3 for the PS4 and Xbox One, this gun is in there now. I saw the update from DLC, so that you could get that. So yeah, it's not called the Famous though, guys. It looks exactly like that. It's just a remake of it. I might be getting like Call of Duty World at War at GameStop, or I might get something else. I'm not quite sure. So yeah, I do have $60, so I can spend it on a more expensive game. Then like the $2, $5 game, which I usually get because they're really nice. Guys are probably wondering how much this COD cost me. It's actually the day after Black Friday I bought this. Cost me $3 at Walmart. It was the last copy that they had at Walmart for another week. And this is only $15 at Walmart now. It was at like $3 or $5 for this on Black Friday. But yeah, it's pretty cool. Weapon console right there. I don't know who even goes over there anymore. I don't like Crisis, and I don't like that Nazi jail place, or whatever it is. I don't like that. I really don't know. I used to not care about map, but now I do. I just don't like those two. I used to hate Fire and Rage. I love it now. I don't like big maps. I like small maps. Make it up there. How about that? Everybody's over here. I don't think they can move out of this. No! Who camps over there? Exactly, nobody does. Who the fudge would care? Oh yeah, that guy does. Oh, yeah. And there's a camper. Okay. Wait, not AFK. Okay. I just said, who camps over there? I was just camping over there. No, I was checking if somebody was up there. Wow, we won that, guys. Wow. Okay, so we got one more match, I guess. See, we're 30 minutes in this video. Sure, if you guys are still watching, I'm very happy of you guys. I thank you guys so much. Road to level 50, but we are not. We're not going to get it in this video. I know that, guys. I'm checking what time it is. 10:15. Okay. I'll probably end this video here, guys. I don't know. Actually, guys, we might be able to get it in this video. We might. I mean, if my camera can handle it, we might be able to do two more matches. And I think we can do this match. Just gotta do good, guys. I just gotta pump it up. I gotta do good. Okay, so assault rifles. Pretty sure we want the AG. This gun, whatever it's called, AUG or whatever. I don't think I need any of that. I need a camo though. I try and have none of the same camos. Okay, good. Okay, we're ready. We're gonna hopefully do this, guys. Maybe, okay, so I did not see that we were 6,000 away. So we might hit this in this video. So hopefully we can. I'm pumped up because I spent so much time on this game. I did a lot of videos for you guys. And we're almost there. So let's pop into this. Let's do this match. Okay, let's go. Let's go. We can do this. Yep. See you guys. 6,000 away. Okay, we got this. Pumped up. Okay, let's get a boy. Okay, we missed that. Okay, so we're off to kind of a bad start. Little here, we're 0-1, so we're not doing that bad. And I'm most lucky. Okay, I was hoping for two there. Okay, let's get the Famous, let's go. Another grenade. Dude, what? Okay, I like tried to do this really fast, guys. Okay, let's get down. Oh, let's use this. Let's go. Come on. Yeah, 5,000 away.